So, we're gonna go to Ben's house and.
Yeah.
You know what? For the sake of it, I'm gonna add Shaquille O'Neal.
Right. Recurring segment on our show called Explain That Gram, where we do a deep dive on our guest's Instagram, pull interesting pictures. How's your attitude towards the sports press shifted since becoming?
That's my bonus banquet.
You know what?
How much money do you have, Jimmy?
I only went to fork out a quid, and that's it. No, not just a pound.
Okay.
Oh, 40p.
Okay, I'm gonna get a bonus banquet. You're gonna get some two hot wings. What are you gonna get?
Drink. Fucking dying of thirst here.
You know what? Every time you swear, do you know that little beep? Yeah. Any videos like have it?
Hey Ben, swear. Fuck go. Enjoy the editing.
Alright guys, Shaquille O'Neal is going to be here right now.
The current segment on our show called Explain That Gram, where we do a deep dive on our guest Instagram.
Alright.
I got a miss.
I'll just put a piece of shit right here. Piece of shit is right here, guys.
Yeah, like, this amount of money and you say that f***ing, what's his name, has an appointment to piss on it.
Oh.
Guys, feeling
enough money to piss on it. That's how much jewellery is.
How much is that, like?
And wait there, just look. Fucking glistens.
How much money is that then, altogether?
But wait, here's the best bit coming.
Good.
Wait.
That's all diamonds?
Yeah.
How much is that then, like
that,
2 million?
That would be worth about 500 grand, maybe more. Like, you know KSI's Beerus chain?
Yeah.
500 grand.
Yeah, I don't like his Beerus chain, do you?
I like it.
It's too overdone.
Nah. Something like that. I mean, to be honest, if you've got that much money, you fucking flaunt it. That's my first car, pretty much. That's what my first car's gonna be.
That yellow one?
Yeah.
Yo, so...
You know why, though? Because you can super muck the f***.
Yo, I think when we have enough money to do videos, we should do an extreme hairdressing video in the drifting car like TGF did.
Main. I'll teach you to fire arrows.
Ben, we can't do this. This is demonetization. Demonetization!
Teach him to fire arrows.
Demonetization! Right. 3, 2, 1, now.
Come on over here! Come on over here! No, you flipped me off! Come on, coward! No. Come on! You're not an intellectual! You're a fake and a fraud!
No one cares, Reese.
Improvements.
Did them.
What? Demonetization! Yo, I actually do like watching ASMR videos, you know.
So do I.
The only one I like watching is, do you know Zach Choi?
Bruv, I only watch the girls. I feel gay, like, getting super relaxed over a guy.
No, I don't get relaxed. It's just, right. No, it's just funny when you hear, whenever he drinks a drink, he goes like, it's a...
No, yeah, if you watch ASMR, yeah, you have to watch the girls if you're a guy, man, because it's just fucking weird.
Yeah, but the weird ones are where the...
Well, do you guys actually watch ASMR, and if so, why?
I do.
I watch it for the fun of it.
Yeah.
Be relaxing.
This video is 14 minutes long.
I have trouble getting to sleep, right? So, I watch ASMR to completely relax myself.
I'll kill you.
I'm gonna give you a stroke, Reese. Squad Reese. Wait, what? No! Demonetization! Montages. Alright guys, we're at the Holy Grail. KFC. Your dad does lean. Your crib. What?
We've come to beat you to death.
Oh my fucking god. Yo, is this all I get?
I got two as well.
Oh, that's sick, bro.
Yeah.
Look at this.
I've got an amount of proof on here. Unlike him.
Okay, bro. Hold on a second, guys.
Yo, look what we fucking have. KFC. The smaller ones are hotter ones. I shouldn't have said that. Now, what should we talk about then?
because in the last video I didn't even talk about shit. And now. Guys, leave it in the comments. What's the most amount of hot wings you've had in one sitting? I got 10. I should be eating all of them, but. Not really. Hey, look outside. Alright, you got me wrong. Alright guys, so
we're not done yet.
Oh, this is disgusting.
We'll be fine, we'll be fine.
Bro, we're gonna
electrify mine.
Oh, it's lanky, bro.
I'll slurry up something as well.
No.
Alright, Jermaine's gonna drink the rancid water.
For 10p.
How much are you gonna give me? No,
he'll give you £1 10p.
You got, alright, really? £1 10p? £1 10p?
Yeah, £1 10p.
He will give you £1 10p, I swear.
£1 10p.
£1 10p.
I've only got 5 quid.
Dude, you have to drink it all. Yeah.
Let's take him outside for this one.
Chug it.
Okay, get the filth out of here.
Guys, you can take your own filth.
Clean up, boys. Let's not be savages. Come on. Alright, cool. That's the wrong table. That's the wrong table. Get out. Now,
fine. Oh, fuck, it's gonna be disgusting. But...
Come on, Jermaine, come, fuck the pot out here. Hey, spitting it. No, you're doing it right. You're wasting it.
That is disgusting.
Oh,
rancid.
Alright, you've earned it. Alright, you've earned
it. Did he actually chug the lot?
Yeah.
Yeah,
he chugged the entire thing. Come on, boy. Guy, oh.
Guess what, Jermaine? I have something to tell you. Some very sacred information.
What, Ben? What, Reese?
You're not getting your one pad.
Oh, it's manky, bro.
On the third day, I did not give a fuck.
On the fifth day, I slightly gave a fuck. And then on the sixth day, I just killed myself. Guys, make sure you fucking smash the like button.
Yeah. It's the Rap Diablo. Macho when I drop flows. The bar gets raised up. It's me and Petey Pablo. Colder than gazpacho. Colder than the mano. Rapping head honcho. Rocking shows like I was Bono. I go, play a couple keys on the piano. The industry a lie, all the promise.